Hello, this is Brad Lee, the Options Oracle, and this is an update video. It's the first one I've ever done. We have Tempur-Pedic out here, and just got done writing an update, and really couldn't type everything that I see, but this is only going to use subscribers. So if you read this and add this video to it, you'll get the whole smeal. First, I want to call your attention to Tempur-Pedic. Here's where it's at. Let's look at the graph. Okay, as you all know, it gapped down Wednesday. See, there's three here. I hope you can see that on your screen. So it's Friday, Thursday, Wednesday. So this thing opened up below 30 on Wednesday. Now, I want to call your attention to the headlines. Okay, Tuesday, the Motley Fool mentioned that it was at a 52-week low. But then, as you see, it was Wednesday when the company mentioned it. Well, it already dropped before the market opened. So this is definitely evidence of market manipulation. I want to call your attention to the fundamentals. This is still a strong, fundamentally, it's still a strong company. As y'all know, I don't even, these two ranks down here, I don't even care about. So this is actually a 7.3. This FE score is going to go way down because of this gap. There's nothing we can do about that. To make things even more interesting, the company is going to be buying back the stocks. That's why it was up $3. It's because the insiders and the companies are going to buy the stock. Now, where does that leave us? Well, it's going to get put to us at 40 unless it recovers all the way in a week, which it might. I mean, stranger things have happened. What I don't like is to get a decent price, I'm way out into September. And September to get the $41 put, which would lock in a profit of $1 a share, and we could still get 30 cents on the bid, 30, 35 cents. So this is not a crushing blow. And like I said, this video is more for the new guys to kind of smooth their feathers and set them at ease. We've been down this road before, and we'll go down it again, I'm sure. But have faith in the rowboat. The rowboat almost guarantees that we're going to make money. Well, actually, it does. As long as we're selling, we're going to get it put to us at 40. As long as we sell the $41 call or higher, we have an unrealized gain of at least $1. So this is Brad Lee, the Options Oracle, signing out.